Yo, what up, dog? It's your boy, the Hood Howard Stern, Q Lewis, back with another installment of the Flipside Blog. Now, tonight, man, I want to give a shout out to the police. Now, I normally don't do that. Of course, I got so many gripes against law enforcement that, you know, in some way or another has over-enforced the law. So, I mean, you've heard me say several times, I'm always talking about, you know, police brutality and police overstepping their boundaries. But this is a shout out for the law enforcement agents who are actually doing their jobs. And the pitiful thing about it is that they're not making a lot of money to do this. All right, so that's what I want to talk about tonight, man. So make sure you check me out tonight. All right, www.flipside-ink.com and check out what I have to say about that. All right, so we're talking about police officers who really deserve it, but not really getting the paycheck for it. All right, so we want to talk about that a little bit. And of course, this Thursday, again, we'll be back live on your dial, all right? 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time on Thursday. Straight from the E-Block Radio, of course, is coming back. Alright, and this week you definitely want to check this one out, so make sure you check us out, www.eblockradio.com, alright? But until then, of course, check out the Flipside Blog every night, and make sure you check it out tonight, man. We're talking about police officers, the ones who really deserve it, alright? And we're just trying to talk about, you know, the money that they're not making, alright? Well, till the next time, it's your boy, man, Hood Howard Stern, man. I'll catch you on the flip side. Peace.